Are you geared up for some groundbreaking news from Google? They've hit the pause button on launching Gemini, their next-level AI project, originally set to unveil next week. Gemini, known for its ability to blend images and text, has got everyone talking, but its launch is now delayed until January. Join us as we explore the reasons behind the delay, the potential of Gemini, and its implications for the future of AI. Before heading to further details, please consider liking, sharing, and leaving a comment. Your support helps us create more content like this. This isn't just a regular tech update. It's a window into how we'll interact with technology moving forward. The decision to delay came after Gemini encountered difficulties understanding non-English queries. Sundar Pichai, Google's CEO, opted to delay the launch, ensuring the project is fine-tuned and safe. Gemini aims to combine various data types, like images and text, for advanced functionality. Once ready, it will be available in different sizes and capabilities. This AI advancement isn't just about Gemini alone. It's set to enhance Google's other AI-driven products, like Bard, Google Assistant, and Search. Google is determined to perfect Gemini before release, especially given the competitive edge already established by companies like OpenAI. Gemini is poised to transform our digital experiences. Patience is key in the tech world, and we're excited to see how Gemini evolves to revolutionize Google's AI offerings. Remember to hit that subscribe button to stay updated with Gemini's journey and the latest in tech. We're here to bring you the most fascinating tech stories and insights. Join us to be part of our journey into the wonders of technology. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more exciting updates with Gemini and beyond.